Welcome to our Shopify tutorials. Today we will learn how to retrieve a list of orders in the EDT time zone using Postman in Shopify API. With Shopify API, you can retrieve orders with many options, such as retrieving all orders, retrieving specific orders, retrieving orders that have authorized payments ready to be captured. But in this video, Bihixa will show you how to retrieve orders last updated after the time you choose in the EDT time zone. The process has two steps. Step 1, generate API credentials from Shopify admin. Step 2, retrieve a list of orders last updated after 6th March 2022 from 1 a.m. to 11 p.m. in the EDT time zone using Postman. Now, take the first step. Generate API credentials from Shopify API. You can watch this video to learn how to access Shopify API. In this case, you need to assign the draft order scope to the admin API scopes. Go to the admin dashboard. Click Apps. Choose Develop Apps for your store. Then click on the app you just created. Click Configuration. Click Edit the Admin API Integration. Select the order scopes. And click Save. Now, we are ready to get orders last updated after 6th March 2022 from 1 a.m. to 11 p.m. in the EDT time zone. Go to the Postman. Create a new GET with this endpoint. Then click Send. The API will return all information about orders are created after 6th March 2022 from 1 a.m. to 11 p.m. Above are all steps to retrieve a list of orders last updated at the time you choose in the EDT time zone. Thank you for watching this video. See you in the next video about Shopify API. If you have any suggestions or questions, give us in the comment below, and don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel. Bihixa, connecting applications, automating processes.